Hello students, today we discuss the active and passive voice. The passive voice formula is subject plus verb form of verb plus object. Passive voice object plus EJMR plus V3 form of the verb plus by plus subject. Now see some examples. First one is like this, he eats the sugar free bread. Answer is the sugar free bread is eaten by him. He plays cricket, cricket is played by him. He takes tea, tea is taken by him. They wear a cricket kit. A cricket kit is worn by them. She cleans her room. Her room is cleaned by her. He plucks the flowers daily. The flowers are plucked by us daily. My mother loved me very much. Number